To be my lawful wedded wife.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
To love you.
To love you.
To honor you.
To honor you.
And to care for you.
To care for you.
Until death parts us.
Until death parts us.
And Mary, repeat after me. I, Mary.
I, Mary.
Take you, David.
Take you, David.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
To love you.
To love you.
To honor you.
To honor you.
And to care for you.
And to care for you.
Until death parts us.
Until death do us part.
Do you have the rings? First, you can hold one from him if you want. And David, as you place the ring on Mary's finger, please repeat after me. With this ring, I now be wed.
I now be wed.
And Mary, as you place the ring on David's finger, please repeat after me. With this ring, I now be wed.
I now be wed.
The rings that you have exchanged are symbols of the shared and continually growing love and respect that you have for each other today and in the future as you enter that future as husband and wife. For as much then as Mary and David have promised to love and respect each other, have witnessed the same before this company, and have declared the same by the exchanging of rings, now therefore by virtue of the power vested in me by the laws of the state of Minnesota, I now pronounce you husband and wife and wish you much happiness.